Nope.
Sure.
We got to figure out how to get this a bit higher around the wall. So, this one on this side. You take that. I hold it here. You got to pull on it. Keep tension on it.
In the groove.
Walk all the way around.
It's not much higher, but it's a little higher.
Now what I've got here and what I set up at the other one are something called mercury vapor lights. They have a lot more UV. Basically, this is one of the old-fashioned street lights or farm lights. So the more UV, the better. Tomorrow's when it's not a full moon. I've done both. I think it's more local weather conditions. I've never really, some nights it's great weather and there's no moon and there's not that much stuff flying. Other times I've had full moon and a fair bit of stuff. Mm-hmm. Probably, it varies.
Those are rubber soap moth, rubber soap moth. They're like the scorpion.
I don't have my phone. My wife doesn't know what I have.
Okay, are you allergic?
Well, I don't know.
Surprise.
No, I know.
Hey,
Gary.
How's it going?
Last time?
No.
This thing was full of moths.
Really?
It acted like a big trap. Huh. By midnight, it was... Ooh. Happy holiday.
Is that why they don't have much of an antenna?
Yeah, their scales are weird.
Was he in like Vietnam?
This is all kinds of... Come on!
They're making
it. Really? Kilo more sucks so bad.
Yeah. They don't settle very long either.
What are you doing?
Oh, crazy.
You basically said all my paranoia about
this. No, I need to wait a while. Oh,
the
one.
The gully is because it's... Push. You have to get your tent out. Yeah, the upper end was also.
I got it.
You got it?
Sure. Oh, it's amazing.
She
hey, look, it's a shooting star now.
But it's interesting that.
Okay.
I'd like to have a look at it.
Not out there anymore than what you're...
So if it'll stop.
Stop, yeah, that's the thing.
Biologist, yeah.
There you go.
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna, this didn't work.
So here, he's going to trouble now.
I love the way you call that. Isn't it ghost?
Yep.
Doesn't seem to want to
flip
over.
You want to stay on the
back? Yeah, some of us didn't do that with the lights.
Is that the same kind we brought you over?
Yeah.
Okay. Except this one looks cool. Yellowy.
Part of that's this light. So if we go over here, now what color is he?
Oh, brown.
Where is Shelley's box? I thought of that afterwards. I thought they were.
Yeah.
Did you see it again?
Yeah.
The tonfil is also in land.
There he is.
There's on, he's on.
There it is.
Adrian, he's on your shoe.
Oh, beautiful.
Sorry.
I guess you're talking to me.
No, there he is. He's sitting here.
Okay, get the camera.
He's gonna hang over.
Okay, just stay there. He's. We'll wait for him to settle.
What typically happens there is they're roosting somewhere nearby and some other things. There is one group of moths related to these guys that are South American.
All beautiful. Here's another one. Ooh, that's very dressy.
It is Fiosia ramosa.
Is it a bee?
Yes, it is a prominent
moth.
The grizzled prominent or something like that.
Oh, it's right there.
Yeah, it's there. Oh, wait. And then I see up here.
Shelley's seeing double like again.
Yeah. And this is only one light. I wonder what's going on with the other one.
Oh, yeah.
Well, let's go check that one.
just got up here.
You're getting some good stuff.
Yeah, this one.
Oh, I don't know, really.
Yeah.
I don't know enough about.
This tiger one. Yeah, that's the tiger.
Oh, wow. That's nice. That's the one, yeah.
Is that one you
Which one?
I have no idea.
Yeah, no.
Look at that one right
here. Too old.
What is that?
We just did this. Haploa.
Haploa. Holomelina haploa. Nice. Yeah.
Did you get that one then?
Yep.
Shirley, were you taking pictures of that one?
Yeah. Cool.
He ate my underpants and I didn't even take off my pants.
Oh, well, here's a nice way to check this.
Oh, yeah. There's another one here?
Yeah. Oh, it followed Cody in on his pants.
Yeah. Yeah, that's from down by the cabin, actually.
Yeah, there's not many Cody's up there, but now there's two.
Supposedly, the caterpillars will eat carrots.
If you have a ghost moth on your nose, it means you're going to die someday.
Who isn't?
Unlike the rest of us.
Someday.